Hi guys, Colin here. I've had a go at rebuilding an old kayak and turning it into a canoe. And I wanted to trial it out in a stream at home just to see if it had any leaks. And I had a lot of trouble trying to film what we're about to show you, but anyway, this is what I put together.